What's up, folks? What's up, folks? This is a food done. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to another video. Welcome to my kitchen, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another beautiful day here in Dutchess County, Poughkeepsie, New York. I'm about to do another cooking vlog, ladies and gentlemen. All right. I'm just gonna do something simple today. You know, nothing too crazy, nothing too extra. Right, just something simple. Right. I'm gonna do some breaded cod. Right. With here we go. This is what's going on here. Right, I got everything on my little platter right here. Okay, so codfish is ready breaded, right? With some sauteed onions. I got red peppers. You can see red peppers, green peppers, yellow peppers, orange peppers, and all that stuff, all cut up, all sweet peppers, all cut up, right? So what I'm gonna do first, and I'm gonna deep fry the cod. Of course, it's ready breaded. The cod's ready breaded, so I'm gonna deep fry it, get some little crunch on it. I'm gonna make some sauce for it. I'm gonna throw in the sauce, right? Put some seasoning in there, spice it up a bit, put some jerk sauce in there. Jerk sauce is very important, ladies and gentlemen. I love my jerk sauce. And the one I have right now is a little spicy. So we're gonna add some jerk sauce to it. All right, that's gonna be our meat with our onions, sauteed onions. Of course, I got a bunch of onions in there. I got two more right here in my plate that I'm gonna cut up with these. Right, sauteed onions, with breaded cod, and our starch is gonna be penne. Right, some penne, and some mixed vegetables. Right, is gonna be added to that. Right, so that's gonna be what's for dinner today. Right, let's get it going. Let's get it popping, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on the video. Like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.
Thank you.
What's up, folks? This is the Food Done. Food is done. 6:22 in the evening, and I'm finished cooking. As I can see, I give you a little footage of what I made this evening. All right, here's a plate. I'm gonna show y'all again. All right, the plate with the pasta on there, penne. See my cod right there, deep fried, you know, too crisp. And then put in my with my salty onion and my gravy and all that stuff. You know, some seasoning. See, I seasoned up my pasta with the mixed vegetables and all that stuff. So look at it. I can't wait to eat it. Yeah, it's smelling good in here. And the pasta is well seasoned and all that good stuff. The fish, the gravy, the sauce and all that stuff is well seasoned. Now you can see I'm cooked like crazy in the kitchen. Anyway, folks, you know, thank you all for watching. Thank you for your support. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on the video, ladies and gentlemen. Hit that thumbs up button. You know, my food channel, I only got like 39 followers. I need you to boost that up, you know, to 1,000. All right? Let's get it going, fellas and ladies and gentlemen, so I can get this channel monetized. And make sure I go over to my second channel, 845 Don. You know, if you are into that kind of stuff of, you know, aerial footage and beautiful landscaping and so on and so forth, check out that channel. Also, started a channel for my wife, you know, the life of Candy Mo. She put up her first video a couple of days ago. Actually, we put up a couple of one video, I think Sunday. All right, so make sure y'all go over and check that out. You know, life of Candy Mo. You know, she's just, you know, it's just day in life of Candy Mo. All right, she's just doing her thing, and I'm recording this. All right, so make sure y'all check out on the show your boy and you know my wife's support.